Joining Maxi or joining Tribe Accelerator, and I know for me, the value of all these things that I joined from Arlen are more than 100 times worth whatever else I might use that money on.
Talk a ton about what I do for work on this channel, but I have to share this because, in my opinion, it's pretty cool.
One thing I will spoil is that Jan is a weirdly incredible cook, even in mountain conditions. Just kidding. He's never cooked anything.
I brought along my friend Jan, who's the founder of a hologram company called Beam.
It's a very powerful communications tool because you're putting the communicator, the hologram, into your own space, and it's much more immersive, much more emotional. You can see the look on their faces. So if you can imagine the Star Wars Jedi Council beaming in a hologram of a human, we can do that now.
Disturbing is this move.
Jan is an experienced mountaineer. He's climbed all of the tallest mountains in the world, aside from Everest.
So, this is where we are right now. We're taking something called the Lakes Trail, which will take us through the forest. And then we take a turn off up to the left. We start rising up. This is our goal for camping, is Heather Lake over here. That's the orientation.
At this point, I'm sure you're wondering, I thought this video was about what you do for work. Why are you hiking in the woods? That's a fantastic question. Well, aside from running my company Maxi, which is basically a goal setting and discipline mindset rewiring tool, and advising Hubi, which is an invite only link and bio platform designed for creators, artists, and entrepreneurs, I run a coaching program called Tribe Accelerator, where I help guys from around the world build high-value social circles. There's a lot that goes into building a high-value social circle, and the first couple weeks are actually very focused on hardcore personal development. One thing that I know is very important is connecting to nature. So, this is essentially a part one of Tribe Accelerator paid live event, where I brought the guys into nature to test themselves and really connect deeper with the earth.
Now we're in the snow.
Yeah, so guys, while you're sitting here or while you're walking, you can do something called the microscopic orbit. How many of you guys know what that is? I've told some of you, sort of. Jack does, okay.
Everybody born with a microcosmic spinning in the body. If you put the tongue up the roof of the mouth.
So it's basically movement of your breath and your awareness as you're walking. And as you breathe in, your awareness travels up the back of your legs, all the way up the back of your spine, to the top of your head. And then as you exhale, it goes down the front of your body and back into the earth. You breathe in, you just follow your awareness up the back of your back, spine, head, and then you exhale. Your awareness just goes down the front of your body. And you'll just notice it's a very nice feeling. Connect to the earth, connect to nature, and most people get stuck in their head and they place all their awareness on their head. It's not good. You get dysfunctional. It circulates sexual energy throughout your body, earth energy, your heart energy, everything just merges together. As you're sitting, you can do it as well.
So you can hear the wind whistling.
So dope. Wow.
There it goes.
Jan, why are you shirtless? What is he doing now? Hey, Arlen.
What's up?
How you doing?
Testing the water.
He just said he's jumping in the water. Okay.
2 minutes and 20 on the clock.
Let's do it.
Oh my.
Shit.
Too fucking tall.
Control your breathing well. Slow it down.
Power. Slow it down.
Ooh. Motherfucker!
Slow. Control. Slow breath.
Good shit, boys! Ooh. Good shit!
Woo.
Let's go!
Oh. Yeah. Let's go!
Oh, Jesus.
Pretty chilly, to be honest.
Holy shit, this tastes amazing.
Yeah.
It's mezcal.
Nice.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It thins your blood so you stay warmer at night. I would have brought whiskey, but I forgot to buy whiskey. Oops.
So if you've watched this far in the vlog, I'm sure you're probably wondering how you might get involved in Tribe Accelerator.
Yes, sir!
That was like 5%.
What was it?
Yeah.
Yes!
Top yourself.
Yes!
One more.
Yeah!
Will, you're next.
Yeah, baby!
Woo! Everybody.
Woo!
Last 24 hours, super hardcore, sleeping out in the freezing cold, nice. Hiking up fucking snow-covered mountain. Will made a comment this morning, which I didn't like at all. He said that the hill coming down here was the hardest bit, and that he's dreading it going up. Newsflash, it's frozen now, so you won't slip at all. So we're gonna have a really nice hike out.
Monday the 9th at 6 p.m. Eastern time, I'm going to be hosting a free webinar where I share my 7 secrets to building a high value social circle. And if you hop on that webinar, you may get an opportunity to join the program as well. So I'll see you on that free webinar. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I might even bring some guests. Make sure you sign up. The link is in the description of this video and in the bio of my Instagram. And I'll see you on Monday at 6 p.m.